Occasionally, you may have a syncing error if you have deleted a page from a notebook, but the notebook still thinks it's there and it's still trying to sync a deleted page. So you can alleviate that problem by emptying out the recycle bin for the notebook. To do that, open up the notebook that is having syncing trouble, go to the History tab at the top, click on Notebook Recycle Bin, and then click Empty Recycle Bin. It will ask if you want to permanently delete all items and deleted notes. You can click Delete, and then that should resolve the problem within a few minutes the next time it syncs.